The Cardinals volleyball team battled Elk River in four very close games Thursday night. Unfortunately, they were on the losing end of three of them. Coon Rapids had late leads in each of the first two games, but lost 21-25 and 23-25. They battled back for a 25-22 win in the third, but the Elks ended things with a 25-22 win in the fourth. The Cardinals fall to 2-11 on the season. They are at Cambridge-Isani next Tuesday.